The world's largest submarine Typhoon-class 208 TK-208 Dmitry Donskoy has been finally decommissioned by Russian Navy's Northern Fleet. The TK-208 Typhoon-class nuclear-powered ballistic missile submarine was the last of six Typhoon-class Project 941 SSBNs. The Dmitry Donskoy was the first Project 941 Akula-class strategic nuclear-powered submarine. It was designated as Typhoon-class by NATO. The Dmitry Donskoy was converted into a test unit for the Bulava-M ballistic missile system with R-30 SLBM designed for the new generation Project 995 Borey-class SSBNs. The boat remained in the service for longest duration. It will await disposal at the naval base in Severodvinsk along with two other submarines Arkhangelsk and Severstal of the same Typhoon class. After the decommissioning, the two 190-megawatt rated OK-650 nuclear reactors of the boat will now be removed for safe disposal followed by the dismantling of steel structure. The keel of Dmitry Donskoy was laid on July 17, 1976, whereas it was launched on September 29, 1980. The submarine was commissioned on December 29, 1981. Five more submarines of the same class were built. The construction of the seventh boat was not completed due to political and financial reasons. The boat underwent Project 941 modernization program in 2022, after which it participated in tests of the Bulava missile system. Famous Russian leaders including Putin like to show up on this largest submariner in the world. In 2017, Dmitry Donskoy and heavy cruiser Petr Veliky went from the Northern Fleet to the Baltic to take part in the central celebration of the fleet parade in Kronstadt. Its voyage, which caused great concerns, was observed closely by NATO forces. The TK-208 Dmitry Donskoy SSBN, having Russian designation of nuclear heavy submarine cruiser of strategic purpose, was the prototype of a series of six units of the Akula Project 941. The design was developed by the Rubin Design Bureau in Leningrad. This class of SSBNs gathered a lot of interest since their inception. They were caused mainly by their largest size and external shape that gave rise to speculations about the construction of the interior. The boat featured two parallel main pressure hulls and separate modules for torpedo, command and stern arranged above them. It was installed with 20 missile launchers between the main hulls. The hydrodynamic outer hull made them the largest submarines ever built. The TK-208 Dmitry Donskoy had length of 170 meters and displaced 48,000 tons submerged. That is more than most of the World War II warships. The boat is now set to join two other decommissioned Typhoons at the Russian Navy's base at Severodvinsk, including TK-17 Arkhangelsk and TK-20 Severstal. The plan and schedule for the final disposal of all three boats remains unclear. As the Russian Navy's introduction of the 604-foot-long Belgorod, the Typhoon-class submarines are not considered the longest submarine ever. However, the Belgorod being special mission submarine was converted from a Project 949A Oscar the second class guided missile submarine. The Typhoon design is also visually distinct with its 20 missile tubes which are capable to carry R-39 RIF submarine launched ballistic missiles. The tubes are arrayed at the bow end and its sail positioned toward the stern. The other nuclear-powered SSBNs have their missile tubes behind the sail. Please like, share, and subscribe for more updates.
Залп? Есть залп.